Alright guys, welcome back to Sniper Elite 3. Alright, well, the next mission is called Kasserine Pass. It looks like it's the headquarters for General Vahlen. And hopefully we'll be able to find out what his next project is. Project Seuche. Let's go.
Vahlen's notebook has revealed the location of his personal HQ. An outpost in a mountain pass. Early recon shows a large force stationed here. And the tank wreck suggests a Tiger division may be operating in the area. Vahlen must be paranoid about security. After the betrayal in Siwa, it's probably justified. Though it makes the task of infiltrating his HQ and tracking him down a little more challenging. He set up shop in the ruins of an ancient monument dug into the mountain wall. I'll have to move slowly through the open pass. But it looks like my rifle will get plenty of use from the high ridge lines. It'll be a good idea to bring some landmines. Maybe have Brauer spot targets for me, too. He's a worthy accomplice, with a good eye for trouble.
Okay, so it looks like we got a spotter this time around, with the prisoner of war helping us out. Right, he says it's a good idea to bring mines. I think we've got some mines there. I'm going to make sure to equip the armor-piercing rounds next time I shoot a tank. So let's keep them on. Dynamite, yeah. I like to keep a couple of my kits just to make sure if I do get shot, I can recover. So let's move on to the next mission.
Take the high road. You can spot targets for me.
No going back now.
Getting cold feet?
What? In this heat? Hardly. I can see plenty of work for a sniper.
Good.
So we just gotta get to the headquarters and infiltrate. I wonder if he's spotting targets for me, and so, you know, so like when I normally mark people, I would expect that he's probably doing that for me. Is that him up there? There he is, he's jumping across. He's the blue marker on the map.
There's one. Over there.
Yeah, that's cool, he's marking them for me. That's handy. We've got a few planes flying overhead, I think, as well, for the masking sound. I was hoping to take a shot there from that sandbag, but there's still tanks in the way. We can kind of run forward a bit, because there's not many soldiers in between this next one and ourselves. There he is. Let's see if we get a plane flying overhead. Nah, it doesn't look like we're getting a plane. I'm not sure if he turned around. He's been standing still for quite a while, so it doesn't look like he patrols. There's explosives going off in the background there. Someone's firing rockets. He may as well just melee this guy, nice and easy. There's a bunch of enemies over there. I'm going to mark up what I can see as well. Okay, it's an optional objective there to take out the Nebel wafers. They're on the opposite sides of the map, so I'm not going to bother. Okay, so we're heading east. There's a sniping spot there if we go forward and up that hill, it looks like. It looks like there might be a pass that leads up this structure. Okay, that guy marked that for me. This looks like the bit where we can go to a sniper nest. Get our pistol out.
This is a good time to use the well rod.
Yep. I think that marker on the map means the sniper nest. Like, you know, the U shape that's right in front of me on the mini map. Maybe I have to go above it, because I'm not seeing anyone. Any spots where it's a good sniping spot. There's a soldier there. There's a guy right there as well. Looks like he stays still. This guy's staying still, it looks like, as well. There's a guy. Ooh, there's a guy right there. There's two there, and then there's one walking towards us. So let's take out this general-looking guy with his hat on. Okay, and let's move his body into these bushes, I guess. Oh, scared me that. You've been promoted. Okay, just put him in the bush. I don't know if that affects if the enemies can see him. I'm gonna lock the new sniper rifle right there. And that's the objective, not just over there. So where's the sniper nest that's here? Let's quickly check the map. Okay, so I think it may be better to go around this big mountain instead of actually going through it, because there's a bunch of enemies in the way. Some soldiers over there. I think we just need to get inside. So as long as we can keep creeping across, we can get in. This is the doorway for the other side. Let me just have a little sneak. Yeah, there's not really anything in there, I don't think. It says it's a sniper nest, but I'm not seeing. Maybe there's like a ladder you can climb. There's a guy right there. I can see him, so he should be able to see me. I'm not sure if the difficulty affects the distance enemies can see. Sounds like there's a vehicle there. Not sure how far he can see. Just mark him up. Mark up the gun and the actual vehicle, the guy on the vehicle. Okay, and where can we go? Looks like there's a ledge over there. Maybe go around the back of him. Just make our way, stick to the wall. Move on up over here. I don't think there's any soldiers here. Yeah, you can definitely climb that by the looks of it. Not seeing anyone just around this corner. There's a guy at the top there. Looks like he's a sniper in the tower. In the distance. Let's climb up here. Let's try and get around the back of this vehicle. It's blocking the entrance to the headquarters. Okie dokie. There's a little camp here. There's a guy sitting there. Anyone else? Yeah, there's two more. Can we just sneak past? Okay, he's almost spotted me there. Let's see if we can... is that a slope? Yeah, it slopes back down here. So let's see if we can actually get past them without getting spotted. I think this leads back around behind the tank. I'm hoping it does anyway. It's going to be a long crawl just to get out of sight. This looks like this little... oh shit, there's a vehicle here. Quickly sneak out the way. Is that the same one that was there before? Yeah, it is, because he's marked. I marked him, didn't I? Unless the other guy marked him. I don't think he did, though. I don't know how I've got where he is now. Because I've gone quite a far way away from where he was initially. I'm not too sure if he followed you this far. So I want to check this building before we move on. Looks like the tank's actually gone away now. He must do laps. It probably comes back around that way again. So I might wait for him to go around again. And then we'll kind of make a quick little run for it. There's a note there, looks like. Yep. Okay. Yeah, there we go. See, he's coming across. You can see the white marker. So we're hiding this building. And when he's gone past, we shall go up behind him. And make our way to the temple. I don't think he's going to spot us from there. Whoa! He started to spot me then. He's not even looking the direction. Okay, so he's going away. There's a soldier walking around there to the left. We'll kind of just kind of sneak away, sneak around him. We've got to be quick though, because that lap probably takes about 30 seconds. Hey, the stairs are there. Come on, come on. Crouch walking so slow in this game! There's a guy actually at the top of the stairs. He might be aware of stopping at these rocks and waiting for the car to go past again. Okay, he looks like he's halfway round. He stopped. He's coming back around again. Yeah, I'm gonna not gonna risk it. Let's just hide here. There he comes. Let's just hope he doesn't stop. He's going quite slow. He's gone past. Now there's a soldier just there, just looking towards us. I should have marked the guy on the stairs. So not sure where he is now. Okay, so there's a guy right there. It's kind of... we might have to shoot the guy at the top of the stairs if he sees us. Get the pistol out. Oh, he's just there. Whew! I was lucky that guy turned around. Shit. There's another guy to the right, actually, as well, as we go in. There's quite a few guys in here. There's a guy here. I'm gonna take all these out really quickly and stealthily. Hopefully. Just shoot them. They haven't actually spotted me. They're just running around crazy. Oh my god, I can't believe I got away with that. That was poor, like, planning. I wasn't expecting the guy on the right to know about the body. But, ooh, my heart's beating fast. We actually got away with that. That was insane. Is this the objective? Interact. Okay, a note from Vahlen in my absence. Suka needs my attention. I will be at the facility to oversee the final stages of construction. Herbert Johann is commanding my absence. Report to him in the event of any incursions. He will also have the combination to the safe if its contents are required. So it looks like there's more information inside the safe. So we're going to have to find the guy with the code to the safe. There's a start. He's up there. Okay, so we've got to head back out. Is there any bodies in the front of the temple? I shot a guy near the front, didn't I? I can't believe I've done all that stealthily. It's amazing. The guy, okay, the truck's coming back around again. The vehicle. So as he passes, we'll make our way back out. Sneak around those three guards again. Oh god, there's a guy right there. Why is he coming up here? Has he seen a body? We might shoot that guy in the back of the head. Yeah, just to get rid of him. Yep, cool. So clear them out the way. I'm not seeing anyone else. Okay, let's kind of make a run for it. Quickly before the truck comes around again. Actually, we might need to go around that way. Looks like we do. We actually go that way. So let's see if there's any we can hide behind rocks. There's soldiers here as well. Okay, there's about three of them. The truck's coming back around again. Might be worth going inside that that rock. Let's just hope this... I think the tank goes in front of me. Ooh. He's right there. Guy's a pain. Why does he have to keep doing laps? Okay, there's a guy there. Okay, let's keep sneaking, keep on sneaking. I need him to turn around soon. So I can climb up there. Come on, turn around, mate. Please, please, just turn around. Thank you. Okay, let's get inside here. Hopefully we won't get spotted. Okay, I don't even know what's in here. I'm just thinking that it might be a better option to go through here than it would be to walk around with the car patrolling and all that. Okay, there's going to be someone in here. I can almost guarantee it. Okay, that's just a passageway out. I'm getting close to the objective, 45 meters away. Let me just check the map. This leads out. Yeah, okay, we need to go out the way. That way, because that's almost right in front of it. But there's quite a few guys outside the door. Okay, so actually, there's one. Oh god, there's a guy there with a sniper rifle. Okay, let's just quickly check which way this goes. It might be safer to go out and around the other way. So let's just quickly see what the options are out this passageway. See how difficult it is to actually get out and go around. Okay, the truck's going through past again. He can probably take out that truck, but you know it's going to be probably alert the enemies. So okay, this is we're just to the right there is where we went up the first time when we made our way towards the temple. We're coming out now next to it. Okay, so the truck goes all the way around there. I don't think he comes down this way. No, he doesn't. Gotta hope that no one's looking out towards us from a distance in a, you know, a sniper rifle or binoculars anywhere. I think there's a guy actually in that building at the top of that tower. Okay, there's a destroyed tank right there. I think the vehicle that passes goes down that way. I might make a run for it actually, because I'm not seeing any soldiers right there. So we kind of run towards the bit. Oh god. Sniper spotted us. It's the guy right in front of us. There's a guy. Oh, that's the guy we need to kill. Okay, we killed the guy we need to kill. The sniper doesn't actually... Oh, God, they're attacking now. Okay, let's just get the stuff. Get the goods. It doesn't tell you that snipers are looking at you. You know, give you a warning. It just, if they see you, they're going to shoot you. So, okay, so Johan, watch over this place while I'm away. I have a bad feeling that trouble may be approaching. The combination of the headquarters safe has been attached. If its contents are needed, guard it with your life. Alert me, the desert coast is near. Help it be on its way. Okay, so we've got the combination now. Now we just need to... I might run back the way we came and go back inside that tunnel. Probably will do that. But also, the vehicle's coming now. Shit. So we got to regroup. We got to go back to where we started. Probably go the way we came. Okay, they're attacking. Let's hope this guy on the gun doesn't actually attack us. I have to go around this corner, actually. I think the only person attacking is the sniper. So maybe we can... All clear. Sweet! I'm going to take out the sniper, though, before we make our way back, because he will probably spot us again. And I think he's up this ladder. There's a soldier down there as well. So much timing went this mission, you know, trying to time the car go past. That would have been like a perfect no-spotted run there if that sniper didn't see me. So if you don't know they're there, I did actually know he was there. I seen him through the other doorway. But I didn't expect them to be looking at me coming through the way I came. Okay, we got to go back to where we came then to make it safe. So let's we'll get to this corner and wait for the car to go past again. This whole mission revolves around this vehicle going around the map. We've actually done no sniping in this mission. Okay. He seems to go slow as he goes past you. Makes me nervous. Okay. So I don't think anyone's watching this direction now, so we can kind of get up and jog towards the way we came. Actually, we're going there. Is it safe to just go towards it? It's not actually the way we came in, it's... We're regrouping somewhere else. Okay, that's it.
Brauer?
Oh, he's up there. There's always a tank at the end of these levels, isn't there? It's just...
You were right.
You see? Didn't I tell you?
Oh, shit. No way did he survive that. Regroup it, bro. Yeah, mission, that's not, destroy the tiger. Oh, for fuck's sake. Can I get up there? I know it's, like, wrecked, but it might be worth trying to get up there if, I can get a good shot on the tank. I'm gonna remember this time to... Do I have to equip the armor-piercing bullets, or... Are they already... Here we go, switch ammo on the right there. Yeah, okay, so I've got 5 of them shots. I'll switch them when we're gonna take the shot on the tank, because I might need to keep them... They're not the standard bullets equipped for the moment. Is there a ladder? We can... Okay, so the tank looks like it's actually passing us right now. I'm just gonna... Let's equip these ammo. And we'll shoot the back of the tank as it goes past. It's a tiger tank, this one, so it might be a different layout for the... Ooh, hello. How can these tanks spot you from anywhere? Actually, there's a sound masking thing there. Where are we shooting? There? Yep. Oh, he's turned! He's turned! No! He's looking right at us. That's not good. I hit the right spot. I tried to get two shots quickly, but how do you distract the tank? Oh, he's turning his head. Looking at us. Oh, do not shoot, please. Look, shit. We need him to turn around and carry on. Okay. He's damaged. He's definitely smoking. Okay, all clear. He didn't actually know what happened. He just know he got took some damage. Okay, so he's heading back the way he came. Let's see if we can sneak back out again. Take this another shot at it. There it is. Okay, we shot it. Armor piercing rounds. Has that killed it? Tiger destroyed. Sweet. So let's switch back to the other ammo so we can shoot people. Now the objective is to get out that way, the way the tank was coming from. Let's jump out this window. Shit, the guys are getting out the tank. Let's see if we can just make a run for it almost. Okay, there's a guy up there. We are almost relocated. Oh god, it blew up! Overcome the temple defense. Oh shit! Oh god. There's a guy, I'm just going to shoot this guy because he's looking at me. Let's take out the side of his head. Yeah, just scrape the skull. Okay. So body's been found. We need to just quickly relocate. So we're going back towards the temple right here, it looks like. Let's relocate before we move to anything. Just so we can kind of get like an all clear. Okay, there's another guy over there actually. Maybe inspecting a body. Okay, that vehicle's going around there as well. So we're heading back to the temple. So it looked like we had to go to Brauer to get given like the combination we were going to do it together. But seeing as he's not. Where's the tank gone? So seeing as he's now dead, you know, we're doing it alone. Whoa, shit. Killed some guys here. Look at this. Like three, four, five. Five people with two sniper shots. Okay, let's just head back to where we came. Go back towards that temple. So much back and forwards doing these temples. Okay, where's that vehicle? Should be marked still. I'm not seeing him though on the map. Let's just go back in the way we made our way towards this way through the temple. Actually, I can hear the car. I don't know if he's marked anymore. Oh, he's there! Shit! Hello! Ah! Let's get on the back of it. Okay, let's get this ammo. See if we can get a shot on the back of it. Not seeing any marking points. It's on the side. It's on the front side. I see it. Okay, it's destroyed. Oh, we've landed so many people. I think the guy's probably climbing out. We might have to equip the machine gun now. This is a loud mission now. It's gone loud. When you get tanks involved like this, it goes loud. I don't care anymore. Switch back to the sniper ammo. God, my scope is all over the place. My heart rate's through the roof. Okay, took this guy out. I can't hold my breath because my heart rate's that high. Let's take out this guy. Headshot. Headshot. We are now going loud. At least we got rid of that vehicle anyway. We might be able to relocate here actually. The AI in this game doesn't regroup well enough to, you know, take you out. There's a vehicle there. There's a guy that's red over there. Is he still spotting us? Okay, there's three enemies over there actually. They're attacking? What? You have to shoot all these guys, aren't they? Okay, we've got loads of enemies shooting me now. Just gonna have to take them all out. Actually hit him then, but didn't kill him. Shoot him in the kidney. Okay, I'm hitting these guys, but I'm not dropping. Oh, come on, I got you, mate. It's in the stomach, right in the belly button. Ooh, intestine. Okay, so it says to, what was the objective? Overcome the temple defenders. Is that these guys, or... Overcome, does that mean kill them all? What does overcome mean? Oh, bypass the ring where they're on the vehicle. Okay, now we're sniping. The game has come to its true name. No longer are we just stealthing around, avoiding the vehicle over and over again. Okay, I got that guy in the intestine. There's one more guy right there. Actually, I hit him, but no kill. Come on, that's a kill, mate. Come on. Ooh. So that's through the net. Oof. Okay. I think we killed a bunch of them. There's still one guy shooting arrows, actually. But I'm just going to try and get inside the temple. That way we got some better cover. There's a sniper somewhere as well. Yeah, he's making big misses. We're actually still relocating. I know he spotted us again there. Okay, let's get this out for close quarters. Okay, there's a guy around this corner. Might just melee him. There he is. Hello! Snap his neck, break his chin, his nose. Just give him a whole world of pain. Okay, so what is my objective? Still to overcome the temple defenders. Does that just mean get a clear head while being in this area? Need to relocate, really. Possibly just take out the rest of the guys outside. There's a safe there. Can we interact with the safe? Nope. Okay, so we're proper all clear now. So it should like maybe indicate a cutscene. Is the game broken? Maybe if I walk out and then walk back in again. Maybe I'm just going to take out a few more soldiers, see if that triggers it for me. So these guys are defending the temple, aren't they? So overcome, does that mean kill them? If it does, I've got to kill everyone outside. Which I'm just going to may as well do. Shoot the guy in the lungs. There's another guy up there somewhere. There's not many people left now to worry about, so I'm just going to finish them all off. There's a guy around here somewhere. There he is, he's right in front of me. There's another guy there as well. Let's take the machine gun out. Oh, nice. Kill. It's a quick kill. Okay. Up and safe. There we go. Yeah, so I just had to kill everyone that was kind of in the area. Which is strange, because I was in a clear zone. I was a ghost, you know? Didn't actually... Strange. Oh well. Let's just open the safe.
Der Tigerpanzer. Der Stolz des Afrika-Korps. Eine eindrucksvolle Waffe, vor den Alliierten gefürchtet. Mit noch wehrhafter Panzerung und noch besserer Bewaffnung.
So it's a new super tank, it looks like. That's his big plan.
Das ist die neueste Wunderwaffe. Die Ratte P1000.
The Ratte P1000. Body found. Okay, so the next objective is actually to retrieve ally's body, Brauer. Which is all the way. Oh, here we go. So we got snipers coming in. Shit. I think this game tries to be stealth game, but it forces a lot of non-stealth activities on you. So is there a new side objective or are they just in the way? It looks like they're just in the way. I may get shot here because I don't actually know where they are. Okay, I see this reflection on scope there. Don't know if you guys seen that. But he looked like he was just in front of the door of the next that tower over there. Sorry, not tower, you know, cave. Where is he? He's here somewhere. Is he in the there he is, in the bushes. So let's just take this guy out. You won't see it coming. There's his head there. Boom! Let's see this guy's face melt. Right to the top of the skull. Okay. So they know I'm here now. Come at me, bitches. I'm no longer going stealth. I'm just going go crazy sniping on you guys. There's a guy right there. think I still actually got that within the sound of the airplane going over. Shot him while he was down. So let's just kind of run on through. We're still ghosted. Let's go over there. Let's try and go half stealthy, you know. We're not going to force enemies to see us. But if we we have to shoot enemies that like right in front of us, we will. But we're going to try and still stay undetected. So Brower's body's around here. This is where I destroyed the vehicle. That was doing my head in. So he had to go a different way this time, didn't he? Where I killed it. He wasn't going this way last time. There's a steering wheel. There's debris everywhere. The actual main compound, like the foundation of the vehicle, is not there though. It's weird. Okay, so there's nothing. I don't think there's anyone here. There's a guy over there to the right. It's too far away from to see us though. So I think Brower was dead, but he might not be. Yeah, he's dead. Okay, so we now know that the plans are for this new super tank, the Ratter tank. We're probably gonna... I didn't watch the whole video that was on the projector, so it probably tells you more about where it's being built. So that's probably what the next mission's gonna be, to go to where it's being built to stop it. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this part here, so please do join me in the next part, in the start of the next mission. See ya!